for 1.5 months.
This Brok report is positive proof of the emergence of a single European Union superstate. The wicked Lisbon Constitution already forces an unelected president and foreign minister on us all. Now this report adds a new European diplomatic service, the so-called European External Action Service. But embassies represent national interests. So what national interests will these new EU diplomats and embassies represent? It won't be those of our nation states, our trade or our companies. It will be that of the European Commission. All other national embassies will become redundant. Already, British embassies around the world are selling off properties. Mr. President, this master plan for an EU superstate is built on foundations of deceit, dishonesty and denial. But what Federalists are creating is not a new United States of America. They are creating a new Yugoslavia by forcing very different nations, cultures and economies together under a rigid, undemocratic Soviet-style bureaucracy. You are entering very dangerous waters indeed. I worked for the British government on the Northern Irish peace process. I saw what happened when democracy fails. It is not pretty. Now I see democracy failing here in Europe. You profess to love peace, but by railroading through Lisbon and by this power grab of our embassies, you are putting Europe firmly back on the road towards war once again.